but certainly not least, we have Janet Sears, a nurse at ProMedica Fostoria Community Hospital. She provides bedside care to critical care patients in the hospital's inpatient unit, and today she is joining us in another special role. Janet is a heart attack survivor. In fact, you marked your 1-year anniversary of your heart attack just last month. Yes. So I know this year has had a lot of ups and downs for you. People may not realize, you think about the medical aspect of dealing with a heart attack, but the emotional process of emergency care, treatment, recovery, what is that like? A loaded question, first of all, but I can see that there is obviously... Aren't we glad she's here? We did save the best for last. You were a long-time acute care nurse, obviously. Yeah. You have sort of a different insight, and then to become a patient. Interesting.
It's totally different when it's
you. Yeah.
It's totally different when it's you. I knew I was having a heart attack as soon as it hit. It just, I was shoveling snow, and it hit.
Actually, that's very timely. We've talked a lot about this on the news right now. There's no sign before that, right?
No, I had no sign. And I went in the house, you know, and I'm trying to tell myself, oh, it's just cold, I'll be okay, you know, because both my arms were hurt and my chest was really bad. I was the only one home. My husband was on his way home from work, but not close enough to help. So I just called 911 and told him, I'm having a heart attack.
Thank goodness you did that.
Right.
If you had one piece of heart health advice to pass along as a survivor and as a nurse to other women who are listening right now, and everyone is looking and listening at you, because this is wonderful. There's always one thing that you take away from one of these luncheons and it sticks with you, and this could be it. What would that be?
Call quick. Because it really did help. You know, it got me to the hospital, and it helped. And it was hard on me because I knew what was going on, and everything they did to me, I knew what was coming next. It was awful. And then the depression afterwards. Remember the depression.
But 1 year later, here you are, helping everybody.
I am.
So glad you're here, Janet.
Thank you.
Best of luck with your continued recovery.
Yep.
We'll see you here next year. Thank you, Janet.